Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
National artist Bobby Marquez and funny man Matt Gumm.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
We're on TV.
You're not dreaming, folks. You are awake. It is us.
Right here. Hey, and we're not dreaming either. Right behind us, this is the Wild Bunch, and they're particularly wild. This is our dear friend Connie right here. She's been a Wild Buncher for a long time, and it's her last show with us. Well, not really last, but she's getting ready to move to Kansas, aren't you? Anyway, give her a big hand. We just love you, Connie. Come on. She's a special lady.
I hope she enjoys Leavenworth. Oh, I probably shouldn't have said that.
She's going to look good in stripes, isn't she? Hey, hi to all the folks listening on radio. Hi to all the folks watching on TV down there in Jonesboro, Arkansas. Good folks down there.
Oh, they are.
Hey, we got some folks from Arkansas. Good to have you. They watch us on CBS. That's KJNBC. Howdy, Jonesboro.
Howdy, Jonesboro.
Perfect.
You know what
Perfect.
They love in Arkansas?
Quartets.
That's right. Yep. And we got one right here. How about it for them? New South, St. Boys.
Oh, yeah. Help us out. Come on.
Well, it's raining down in Houston. I got holes in both my shoes. Baby put me on the street. She says I'm through with you. She thinks I'm gonna miss her. Someone tell her that she's wrong. I'm going back to Oklahoma, boys, cause that's where I belong. I need one good ride. I'll be satisfied. Come on, Oklahoma, pull the line. If you pull all night, I'll be coming in sight. But come on, Oklahoma, borderline. But now I don't need no Texas girl just dogging me around. I may be an Okie son, but I still been to town. Those Oklahoma City girls, they always treat you right. I tell mama them I'm coming home and I'm leaving out tonight. I need one good ride. I'll be satisfied. If we roll all night, you'll be coming in inside. Come on, Oklahoma, borderline.
Oh, yeah. Come on, play it.
Oh, let's hear for Chad Campbell on the guitar.
That's Michael W.
With $2 in my pocket and my thumb stuck in the wind. When I cross Red River, boys, I won't be back ever again. Give me old Back River roads and truck stops and 18 wheels of wine. And some good old boy to take me to that Oklahoma line.
I need one good ride. I'll be satisfied. Well, come on, Oklahoma, pull the line. If we roll all night, she'll be coming in. Come on, Oklahoma, borderline. Well, I call one good ride. She's coming in the sight. Come on, Oklahoma, borderline.
Oh, take us home, guys.
Thank you very much. That was a new one for us, old Vince Gill song. You ready to have a good time tonight? Well, y'all look great. You look like you're ready to have some fun. We're going to do a song we haven't actually done in about a year, and more than a year, actually. I know this group, as New South is right now, has never done this song before, but we did this in the Grand Jubilee about a year ago, and we kind of like this song. I hope you like it tonight. It's an old Gatlin Brothers song that goes just like this. Here we go.
She used to be some
somebody's baby.
She used to be some
somebody's girl.
She used to be some
somebody's lady.
She used to be some
somebody's world.
And before you start acting like the king of the mountain, you better hear one thing, Jack. Somebody wants her back.
Somebody
wants
her. Oh,
yeah, somebody wants her back.
Somebody really wants her.
Somebody wants her back.
Somebody wants her back.
Yeah, yeah, somebody wants her back.
All right.
She used to be
somebody's baby.
You better hear one thing, Jack. Somebody wants her back.
Somebody
oh, yeah.
Wants
somebody
her.
Wants her back.
Somebody, really
uh-huh.
wants,
somebody
her.
Wants her back.
Somebody
yeah,
wants
yeah.
her back.
Somebody wants her back.
You came in like a thief in the night and you stole her right out of my hand. Didn't even see you come until you were gone. But I never figured into my plan. And everything's gonna be different from now on.
She used to be
somebody's baby,
somebody's girl. She used to be
somebody's lady.
She used to be
somebody's world.
And before you start acting like the king of the mountain, you better hear one thing, Jack. Somebody wants her back.
Hanging out downtown. Better be taking care of business back at home. Better not look over your shoulder, cause I might be gaining ground. I'm gonna get right back what was my own. My own.
She used to be
somebody's baby.
To be
somebody's world.
And before you start acting like the king of the mountain, you better hear one thing, Jack. Somebody wants her back.
David and Eric, New South, zinging some Gatlins for you. How about Gene Mulvaney over there picking that steel guitar? Thank you, Gene.
You got her.
Thank you, Gene, so much. He's the brains. He's the sponsor of this portion of the show with the Branson guest card, which is a discount card, if you didn't know that, a great discount card. There's 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts, having a Mel Tillis attack, shopping and attractions. Put it all together. Where can we use our Branson guest card?
Well, a place called the Uptown Cafe.
I love that place.
Yep, it's right down there by 165. And they got great, they got entertainment down there. Wayne and Melody, they play.
You're there on
the
Thursdays at 5:30? Is that right? Yep.
They got all kinds of singers and pickers down there, but more than that, they got some great food. Take that Branson guest card down there, you get 20% off.
Right off the top, 20% right down there.
Just like that.
Yep, check it out.
Flash it in.
Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and you will spend less. Mike Patrick gonna guarantee that.
There you go. You can take that into the bank, friends, right there. And we're gonna take a little break here and come back with more great entertainment with more Branson Country USA right after these messages.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Branson Country USA. It's time for the sweetheart of Grand Country to come out here, and she's got family here tonight. Friends, got her beautiful mama Linda and Jaron, her sons out there. Yeah, they've come to hear her sing, and we have too, for sure. How about a hand for her? Here's Jackie Brown.
Thank you so much, Davey. Hey, everybody. Hi, Jaron. This was a Linda Ronstadt tune. It was originally recorded by her, but re-recorded by Terry Clark. Introducing to you the Little Miss Country Sunshine. This is her time to sing a song, and she's got a great song picked out for you. It's a Connie Smith tune. Please make welcome Melody Hart. Thank you, Jackie.
Change me. I
Good job. Hey, we were talking about the discount this week was the Uptown Cafe.
Oh, that's right.
Why don't you
right.
tell them about your show on Thursdays?
Yes, my family and I, we do our little acoustic set over there on Thursdays from 5 to 6:30. And it's through the rest of this year, so we have a good time. Well, we take requests and do an acoustic
thing. I've heard it's a lot of fun, and there's great food over there.
That's
What's
right.
your website so they can check your website out?
Mine?
Yeah.
Oh, melodyheartfamily.com.
You check it out right
yeah.
there. You did good.
Thank
Used to, we couldn't get her to talk on a microphone. Now we can't get her off the microphone. You're doing great. Love you. We have
Thanks.
To take a break. We come back with Bobby Marquez right here on Branson Country, USA.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South. Along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown, Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Texas music, there should be a little hint here. Our first guest comes to us from the great state of Texas, and with his charismatic smile and heartfelt honky-tonk style, Bobby Marquez is a country music favorite. You've seen him on Larry's Country Diner and the Penny Gilly Show, as well as hearing his music on Willie's Roadhouse on Sirius XM Radio. We're very lucky to have him here with us tonight. Please give a big Branson Country USA welcome to Bobby Marquez.
Asking me where I'm at, I'm down here at the broken spoke. Well, after work, the boys twisted my arm. I really didn't want to go. They said one beer won't hurt a thing, and we'd be home by 10. So I threw up my hands and said, okay, and finally gave in. Here we go now. Seems like all I do is punch that old time clock. And just the mention of a long neck, cold and smooth, made me have a mental block. Before I realized what I had done, I was pouring a cool one down. And every time they tried to talk me into going home, someone would buy another round. Here we go now. Got to me.
Woo!
How about this band back here, folks? My goodness. The best band in Branson. Well, we got a rowdy bunch. Where's all the wild bunch out there tonight? We know it's Oktoberfest. It's one of my favorite times of year. And if you can tell or not, I am half German, folks. Believe it or not. That's why I do a lot of honky-tonk music. I'm going to do a song here that was off of my first album. And I also got to play it on Larry's Country Diner when the first time I played that. And everybody says, everybody always says, Bobby, did you write that about your song? I mean, about your wife? And I said, no, I did not. I actually didn't write that song. I'm not going to get in trouble on this one. So we're going to do it for you. It's a little swing tune called Complicated Woman. Well, she's a mallaholic, I'll admit it. But show me a woman who isn't. She'll buy a dress, we'll take it back, and then buy it again the next day. No, it ain't easy being simple with a complicated woman, but I wouldn't have it any other way. She takes half the morning to paint her face and fix her hair. And by the time she's ready, well, it's too late to go anywhere. Well, yeah, she'll get mad for something I said or something I didn't say. It ain't easy being simple with a complicated woman, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Yeah, well, I complain all the time about the silly things that she does. But the bottom line is I don't mind enough to give her a ride. I'm a simple man with simple dreams. I like the simple life, the simple things. But it ain't easy being simple with a complicated woman, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Oh, let's swing it now. Oh, how about that fiddle now? The bottom line is I don't mind enough to give her a ride. Hey, I'm a simple man with simple dreams. I like the simple life and simple things. But it ain't easy being simple with a complicated woman, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Though it ain't easy being simple with a complicated woman, but I wouldn't have it any other way.
Almighty fine. Bobby Marquez, everybody. Oh, my goodness. Thanks for being... It's been a little while since you've been here.
It has. I believe it was in May.
Yeah.
When we came over. Boy, it was the first time I performed in Branson, thanks to Velvet Court and the Wild Bunch.
You like it here? You like it here?
I love it here in Branson. I want to move here.
Well, there you go. You could be on this show a lot more often there, huh?
Oh, wow, right? Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, they can check you out at BobbyMarquez.com to get your tour schedules and buy all your CDs and all that good stuff. It's all on there, isn't it?
It's all on there. You can find me pretty much anywhere online, Amazon, iTunes, all the online stuff.
You're wired up.
I'm wired up.
That's really good. Now come back and be with us a little more often if you don't mind.
I definitely will. Absolutely. You guys are like family now, so I appreciate you guys having me.
We love that good country music, and you do it so well. Another hand for Bobby, everybody. He'll be back one of these days pretty soon. We're going to take a little break, and oh, it's going to get a little bit wild around here. Matt Gumm's going to be out here next. So please stay with us for more Branson Country USA right after this.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
Branson, Country USA. I wasn't ready for that, guys. We're back on. Hey, our next guest literally grew up performing in variety shows at Lake of the Ozarks. He was such a quick study. Matt was added to the cast of the Main Street Opry at the age of 7. These days, he performs regularly in several shows at the Clay Cooper Theater. One of those shows is his very own, titled Matt Gumm and Company. The show features his dad, sister, and Travis Spratt with 2 hours of hilarious comedy and great music. He's here tonight and going to give you a sample of his show. Please welcome Matt Gumm.
Hey, thank you guys. How's everybody doing? We got any wild bunch here tonight? Woo! Oh, hey, I'm so excited to be here. And you know, I now that I'm out here, I just realized we got to do a little word from our sponsor. So go ahead and roll that real quick. We'll get that over with.
The following is a paid advertisement by Star Voice and Nighttime Life. In this high-tech world we're living in, the classic nursery rhymes you enjoyed as a child may have lost their appeal in today's generation. Imagine owning a collection of the greatest children's poems of today and yesterday, read by some of the biggest stars of our time. Nighttime Life presents Twinkle Twinkle Big Ol' Star, a bedtime collection of updated nursery rhymes for your child. 56 classic and current nursery rhymes by some of our favorite celebrities, like former President George W. Bush.
Peekaboo. It's me, George W. I bet you didn't think you'd miss me this bad, did you? I'm going to read a little children's story for you, a little bedtime story, nursery rhyme, if you will. Just got to think of one. I got it. Little Bo Peep lost her sheep. Give me something good to eat. All the king's horses and the men couldn't put Humpty together again. And this little piggy went E-I-G-I Joe all the way home.
So many stories, so many celebrities. Like Yakov Smirnoff, the little Red Riding Hood. I didn't know she was Russian. Robert De Niro.
Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yeah, you say yes. You say yes, you. 3 bags full.
And even bags. Terry Bradshaw.
Peter, pumpkin eater. Had a wife but couldn't keep her. That's happened to me before.
Your kids will love these exciting nursery rhymes, like this classic by the former host of The Tonight Show, Jay Leno.
Okay, so, have you read these nursery rhymes we're still telling our kids these days? I mean, like, rub-a-dub-dub, 3 men in a tub, 3 men in a tub.
So apparently it's okay to put 3 men in a bathtub together, but you can't read Dr. Seuss.
Oh.
Don't miss all your favorite celebrities, like this one from Dr. Phil.
There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. I'll tell you what to do. Move out of that shoe and stop having kids. That girl's got real issues.
Hey, and there's no bigger celebrity than number 45, former President Donald Trump.
This is tremendous. Fantastic to have me here. Tremendous to have me. I'm gonna tell you a fantastic bedtime story. Tremendous bedtime story. It's going to be probably the best, probably the best. Probably, frankly, the best bedtime story you're gonna hear. Mother Goose, personal friend of mine. Fantastic lady. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. It was a very high wall, tremendous wall. Huge wall. Mexico paid for it. He did have a big fall, but he fell on the Mexico side, so not my problem. Trump 2024!
Every nursery rhyme you can think of.
Hey, diddle, diddle. Tiger and the Fiddle.
Read by some of the biggest stars of our time.
Do you know the Moppin' Man? He's shaped like a moppin' because he doesn't work out.
You itsy bitsy spider. Crawling up the water spout.
Twinkle, Twinkle, Big Ol' Star features newer children's favorites with voices from our past. Like Steve Irwin.
Look at this beautiful baby shark. His name is Doot Doot Diddy Diddy. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. This is beautiful. Oh, here comes the rat pack. The beautiful rat pack. Wow.
Hey, everybody. It's me, old Dean Martin. How'd you all get in my room? Oh, I'm gonna do a new little song that all the kiddies love called Baby Shark for y'all. And oh, my old partner, the funny guy, might come out and join us.
Well, baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark, oh, baby shark.
And lady shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Oh no! Here comes the chairman of the board, Frank Sinatra!
Baby shark, baby shark, do, 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 do. Baby shark, oh baby shark.
I'm gonna bring up my favorite singer in the whole entire world, my sister, ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Gumm, right here. I'll move this.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go. But I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I kind. And I hope you have all you dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you
Gumms.
Oh,
that's so good.
But dad gum.
And you certainly are. Hey, tell us, you do a lot of shows. Talk about your Matt Gumm and Friends first.
Yeah, Matt Gumm and Company, we do. We've got a show November 5th and December 17th. My wife is going to be so proud that I remember those dates. But anyway, it's a 7:30 show at Clay's Theater. It's my mom and my dad, my sister, and Travis Spratt. So, and of course, the whole band over at Clay's and stuff. We have just an awesome time.
It doesn't happen very often, so make sure you get tickets and see that. You can call Clay's Theater, 417-332-CLAY.
Yeah.
Boy, what do you pay for that number?
Lots.
You can't hide money, can you?
Lots.
But tell us about the other shows you're in as well.
Well, I also play drums for Dean Z's show. Yeah. Got some Dean Z fans out there. And then also I'm a comedian, obviously, at Clay's, and so I'm so happy to be at all those shows and stuff. But yeah, there's a lot of good shows over at the Clay Cooper Theater, I can tell you that much. I'm in half of them, so.
He really is one of the hardest working men in show business in this town.
Oh,
well, it's always a treat when you guys come, and it's the first time I get to meet your sister.
I
hope it's not the last time.
Absolutely.
When your next show, when you come on, make sure you bring your family again.
I will. Absolutely. Absolutely.
You've got a website they can check all your stuff out.
Yeah, you can go to claycoopertheater.com or claycooper.com. We found that out just recently. It's a lot easier to spell. But also mattgumm.com, just myname.com. So, check out our dates and we'll be coming back next year and doing some dates next year too. So, but we hope to see you out there. Thank you guys so much.
Matt,
I really appreciate
Matt and
y'all.
Jamie, love you guys. Thank you. Well done. So talented, so creative.
Yeah.
We're going to take a break. We come back. We have a story from Larry Allred and a gospel song for the quartet right here on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that made you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. Folks, you just saw one of the finest comedians in Branson, one of the most talented, don't you think so, Matt Gumm? Very talented. And it's going to be kind of downhill from here. Larry Allred.
Hey, man. Dun, 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 dun. How's everybody doing tonight? Good. I want to thank Matt for opening the show for me. He did a great job. Hey, listen, folks, I got to tell you, I went to see my aunt Wanda and Uncle Hugh just this past week. Y'all know my Aunt Wanda and Uncle Hugh, don't you?
It's been a while since we heard.
Yeah, well, I got down there to Ada, Oklahoma. I'm a Oklahoma Sooner fan. I don't know if anybody out there. There you go. And Kansas City Chiefs, too, if I can throw that in there. I got to. Hey, listen, I got down there to their house, and I pulled up the driveway, and I could hear them yelling and screaming nonstop as I got there. Everybody say, oh, no. And Aunt Wanda come out of the house. She was just flustered. I guess they'd been arguing for quite a while. And I said, Aunt Wanda, what's going on in there? She said, well, we just got in one of our big arguments. And I said, well, why? Why is it that Uncle Hugh's, how do you deal with him yelling at you all the time? Because he does. I've been there visiting quite a bit, you know. And she says, well, every time he yells at me, I just go clean the toilet. I said, what? How does that make you feel better? She said, well, I use his toothbrush.
Oh!
Whoa.
But, you know, they had some problems, too. But they, Aunt Wanda wanted to renew their vows. And she said, you know, it's been a pretty good marriage up to now. Why don't we renew our vows? And he said, well, now, wait a minute, Wanda. Why would I want to make the same mistake twice? Oh!
You got any more?
No, I don't have any.
Larry Allred, everybody.
Thank you all.
You don't follow Matt Gumm, do you?
No, you don't.
Mm. Another big hand for Matt Gumm tonight and his sister, Jamie. Check out their shows, mattgumm.com, or, of course, the claycooper.com or claycoopertheater.com. He's got too many websites. That guy, I don't know what he's doing. Then he's an alderman on top of that. I got onto him this week. There's a pothole on Nyhart Street, so I told him to get that fixed.
There's two. I found another one.
Yeah, he said he'd get on that. Hey, next week we got another big show for you. We have Nashville artist Tim Atwood's going to be back here with us. He's so talented. And also we have Derek Ventura and Dancing in the Streets, their Motown show. Same place, same time, same excitement. All this wrapped with a bow next week.
Absolutely. But first, we've got some wonderful gospel music for you, and it's in the form of New South. Yeah. Let's get these boys to sing for you right now. Join us next week. Good night and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the pedal, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.